This is my DIY saucepan rack. You'll never guess what it's made of. It's an old wooden double bunk ladder. We didn't need it anymore, so I painted it up, distressed it a little, got some chain from the hardware and some hooks from the $2 store, hung it from the ceiling, hung the saucepans on it. Makes a perfect saucepan rack. Don't throw anything away, you never know when you might need it or when it might be handy. DIY saucepan rack.